Hi, how's everybody doing? It's Crazy Monkey here again, another comedy vlog. Real quick, so how are all you tech bros, how are all you yuppie bros in the city of San Francisco, San Jose, Manhattan, you know, any big, huge city where, you know, the average house price is $1 million, the average house price is $1 million, and you know, you do your little techie job, your little white-collar job, you work 60, 70 hours a week as a work martyr, you know, never taking your vacation days, just working like a slave. You know, how's life treating you? How's it going? How are those bidding wars going in San Jose? To all the tech bros in San Jose, how are those bidding wars going? How are the bidding wars going? See a nice house for $1.2 million? You bid $1.3 million, and you get outbid by some foreign investor that bids $1.5 million. How's that going? Just wanted to ask you those questions. And, you know, I'm Crazy Monkey, and I can help you out, bro. And I'm only going to charge you $200. That's right. I'm going to be like a consultant to you, the tech bro, you, the yuppie, you, the white-collar guy making $200,000 a year. I'm going to be your consultant. I'm going to consult you. I'm going to help you and your wife have a life-changing experience. And I'm going to put you and your wife on the right path. Get it? The right path. You know, the right path. You understand what I'm saying when I say the right path? Just saying. You know, and how am I going to do that? How am I going to get you and your wife on the right path? Well, first off, I just ask you, real quick, are you and your wife happy living in San Jose? Are you happy working 70 hours a week as a work monitor for a tech company or a big, huge, globalist, international corporation? Are you happy working 70 hours a week? Are you happy making $150,000, $200,000 a year? And you and your wife can't even buy a house because you keep getting outbid in bidding wars, and you can't even afford a house because the average house in Silicon Valley is over $1 million, and you and your wife can't even afford a house. You can't even afford a comedy condo in San Francisco that's $1 million where the homeless bums pissing shit all over the streets, and you can't even afford to get into a comedy condo. Is that your life? Life just ain't going good for you, bro. And that's why you need me, the Crazy Monkey Consultant, to help you. I will show you and your wife how to ski really good, how to go hiking, and have a great, wonderful, adventurous life. And when you have an adventurous life, guess what's going to happen? Well, let me tell you that in just a minute. But first, you know I'm married now, and my husband weighs 110 pounds. That's right. My Asian husband, he weighs 110 pounds. If your wife weighs 120, 130, and she's a size 2 or a size 3, that is perfectly good with me. That's perfectly okay. Because that just means, you know, the ass and the titties add a little extra weight. You know, my husband weighs 110, but I get why a woman would weigh 120, 130. It makes sense because the ass and the titties add a little extra weight. So 120, 130 for a female is perfectly okay. Don't y'all agree with me? Don't y'all tech bros agree with me that a woman that weighs 120, 130 is perfectly okay? But if your wife is starting to gain too much weight, if she's starting to get a little fat, a little chubby, then you need to have an intervention, bro. That's right. You need to have an intervention. And who is going to help you with that? Me, your new Crazy Monkey best friend consultant. I'm going to give you an intervention because I'm going to teach you and your wife how to ski. Or we can go on a hiking adventure in Alaska. You just pay me $200. You pay your way. I'll pay my way. You give me $200, and I will show you and your wife how to ski, how to hike, whatever you want to do. And then you will change your life. Because you will fall in love with skiing and hiking. Your wife will fall in love with skiing and hiking. Hopefully. And if that happens, then you will go away from the path you're on. The path that's a dead end. The path that's a dead end to total debt slavery, to total mortgage payment slavery, where you're paying $10,000 mortgage payment on a Silicon Valley, San Francisco house. You will turn away from that life and you will go to a much better life, working 30 hours a week, 40 hours a week, having 6 weeks vacation, going on wilderness adventures all over the planet, going skiing trips all the time, all winter long. Your life will change. And guess what will happen when your wife skis like I ski? Guess what's going to happen when your wife hikes like I hike? Brother, what's going to happen is she will look good. She will be athletic, and she will not get fat and chubby. And you will have somebody to give thanks to. Your new best friend, the Crazy Monkey. So the link real quick to that video, let me just get it for you real quick. All right, so here's the link real quick to that video. And then here's the link up here. Why is this? I hate this when the camera does this. All right, now it's good. All right, so there's the link.